this is part two of our road trip series here. I'm Seth.
That's me.
Who are you?
Man.
This is Aaron. We are about 2 hours outside of Tuscaloosa on US 82. It's getting a little ridiculous. We just stopped at a gas station and did some kung fu moves. The camera's moving. We just stopped at a gas station and did some kung fu moves with the gas pump. And Aaron thought the gas may pump itself. I screamed as Aaron was trying to fill the rest of the tank up because we apparently have a gas gauge that's funky. And I screamed, work it, baby. And getting a little bit crazy, getting a little bit hairy. To us, it is 2:35 a.m. right now.
And Buster keeps farting.
And according to the clock, as you can see, it is 1:34 a.m. I don't know if you can see that. But anyways, nonetheless, Aaron has a little hamster down there that cannot hold in gas to save his life. We nearly died several times. Thanks. It's pretty dark out. There's absolutely nothing. We found the only gas station within 100 miles.
Came this close to hitting a dog.
Yep. And I was kind of sleepy before the dog. Now I'm feeling pretty good. Feeling like I can make it. Aaron has a tendency to freeze up on camera. He doesn't ever say anything. He just kind of sits there. He's hilarious off camera, but for some reason, the camera sucks his soul out. Thanks.
Hello.
But anyways, that is all for this update. Hopefully we will catch back up with you a little bit later. Peace.